For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters. So with the recent emergence of Earl Clark, it's hard not to talk about him. If you follow me on Twitter, you probably noticed how much I love to tweet about him because I love a story of someone who was finally given an opportunity and actually made the most of it. And we didn't hear a peep of complaints and whining and griping from him along the way. Well, now Earl Clark is returning to Phoenix tonight. And I say returning because for those of you that don't know, the Suns were the franchise that first drafted him. Then pretty much ignored him, and then clearly traded him. He was the 14th pick overall for the Suns 3 years ago, appearing in just 9 games the following season before then being traded to Orlando before he wound up in LA. So I wonder what the Suns are thinking now. Oops. I mean, he's now starting for the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers. He had 20 points and 12 rebounds in last night's win over the Hornets. Kobe even trusted him with the ball in the final moments of the game. So, is Earl psyched to return to Phoenix? You bet he is. And thanks to the Kamenetsky brothers, who you guys can follow on Twitter at Cam Brothers, we have this quote from Earl Clark after last night's game. "It's gonna be great for the fans that still root for me out there in Phoenix, that knew how good I was. It's gonna be good for me to show the GMs and the front office that I could play the game and they missed out on me." Then he continued, "They didn't pick up my option. They never gave me a true answer why I wasn't playing. They never were straightforward like, we don't think you're good enough. They just told me they couldn't find minutes for me. So you live and you learn. It made me a better player." So is Earl psyched to start against Phoenix? Of course he is. Who wouldn't be? He's starting for what I'd argue as the greatest NBA team in history against a team that he felt never believed in him. You're darn right this game is emotional for Clark, and I can't wait to keep tweeting about Earl tonight. By the way, do me a favor and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you guys haven't already. You can click right up here to do so. And I'd also love to know your predictions for Clark's stats in tonight's game. Comment below and I'll check them out tomorrow to see whose prediction was right on the money. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.